Wrong words, man, and you will get touched.
Check my lingo, true blue Aussie through and through. You'll never catch me rapping on stage in FUBU. The local tough guys that want to play the hard man, getting lippy with the chop chop is not a smart plan. Everyone has problems, and rent's a bitch. But I'd like to see you eat cunt stuffed in pantries. Don't get the wrong idea from my songs or writing books. I'm the type of book to make you live your life short. Want to be famous, mate? You think you're tops? I'll put you all over the news with just a single shot. Have you whinging to the cops, claiming lots of compensation? Then knock on your door for my portion of the payment. Question left at hand is this: are you brave enough to face it up with a crazed man? And then I'll take you out. So just think what I do to you, yuppie pop musicians. My last big record got me 23 years off in prison. Chopper's back again, yes, the local anti-hero, cause I've played more gangsters than Robert De Niro. I'm the sort to keep clear on. You hear me, bro? Make one false step and your ears will go. Chopper's back again, yes, the local anti-hero, cause I've played more gangsters than Robert De Niro. I'm the sort to keep clear on. You hear me, bro? Make one false step and your ears will go. I'm well armed with a wealth of war toys. I'd make Eminem look like Mummy's special boy. You could fly me in the club, shooting the shit up.
So here's your 50 cents to call someone that gives a fuck.
There's lots of bitterness coming and you can't stop it, cause my life was nothing like a box of chocolates. A lot of people are speaking, but they really look at you. I'll leave you in a state of despair like Woomera. I've lots of friends who'll blast a call, always the first to strike and ensure I'm last to fall. Who do you think supplied North Korean arsenal? Treat weapons of mass destruction like pass the parcel. My fingers itchy, ready to get back out in the game. Just waiting for them to release Saddam Hussein. Chopper's back again, yes, the local anti-hero, cause I've played more gangsters than Robert De Niro. I'm the sort to keep clear on. You hear me, bro? Make one false step and your ears will go. Chopper's back again, yes, the local anti-hero, cause I've played more gangsters than Robert De Niro. I'm the sort to keep clear on. You hear me, bro? Make one false step and your ears will go.
That's what my policy was.
For old Chop Chop, getting pissed is just too bloody simple. Walk in, drink it, and stumble out like Hooky the Cripple. I drink too much and yeah, I like to start trouble, but nothing compares to a beer and an all-in pump rumble. I'll out-drink you any day, schooner for schooner, shot for shot. Ken, I've got no more cash, I'm doing over the bottle shop. No ears, handlebar, beard, covered in tatties. Now which of you said I'd never leave Tassie? Whether you want to give it to me or not, I'm going to get paid. Because I reckon I could shoot you from where you're sitting to the doorway. Go on, get another drink. Who needs their liver anyway? I'm thirsty and I just don't care what anyone says. I ain't shouting shit. You got to be kidding. Come around here talking shit, you're liable to get driven. Now, I've seen pissheads of love pouring grog down their throats, but I've never seen anyone drink as much as Matty B or Ken A.
What you meant, Chopper, is running out of piss is like running into a bed copper. He's never got a cent and can't pay his rent proper. And you know me, mate, Ken's got her. Thirst big enough to make 10 men wanna. Quit the booze and choose to get off it. But fuck that, pass me a long neck and let the top pop off it. Give me a long-legged wench and I'll rip the knickers and crop top off it. Throwing a punch in the pub,